Good day, everybody. Just wanted to bring you along and show you what bloodworming was like. I harvest these in the tidal mudflats. You understand me? There's one right here, guys. There's your bloodworm right there. Look at the head come out on that worm. They actually have four fangs. They do bite, and they're one of nature's best fishing baits. If you ever use these guys, be careful. They can bite you.